There are also criticism about our ringgit depreciating in value. Let me look at some data here. This is a little data, the data. From September 2014 to March this year, this shows the currency, where the currencies had depreciated, has dropped in value. But for the previous year, from February 2014 to August 2014, in fact, the red line shows that they were appreciating in value. Why did they all drop? All of those, not just Malaysia, by the way, all the other countries also drop. Because the ringgit dropped, because the U.S. currency has appreciated in value. It is the U.S. currency that has strengthened, hence the ringgit, and the other currencies have dropped. Why is ours dropped higher than others? Because people think that oil price has dropped. We are over-reliant on oil price, so they factored it in our value of the currency. Oil price dropped, the U.S. currency is appreciated. So this has impacted us. But the good news is Bank Negara have said that in the year 1997, our foreign reserve was very small. It was only 21.7 billion U.S. dollars. What is our reserve now? 110 billion U.S. dollars. So it's massive foreign reserve that we have to withstand any shocks. If we want to execute it, we have the capability to do what we need to do to intervene, if it is necessary.